Hello, welcome back to GP Reactions. I hope you're good. Hope you're having a great week. And as it's a weekend, I hope you've had a great weekend. As we're nearing the end of it, it is Sunday afternoon here, and the weather in Birmingham is dark, dull, a little bit dreary, and mostly damp. So it's great to be back, and I really thank everybody for subscribing. And I've had so many technical issues, and it's not just technical issues I've had over the last month. I've also been working quite a lot just to try and keep up with our interesting electricity and utility bills that we're experiencing in the UK and probably elsewhere in the world too. So this is a track by Duran Duran, and this is taken from their debut album, I think. Is this their debut album? Actually, I'll take that back. I don't know if it is their debut album, but it's taken from the album Duran Duran, which was released in June 1981. The track concerned is called Anyone Out There. It's the third track on side one. And this album also includes the hits Girls on Film and Planet Earth, which both, I think, I've reacted to Girls on Film, and I might react to Planet Earth at some point because I've never really listened properly to that, and it would be good to sort of review that. But yeah, this is the old Grey Whistle Test. I believe this was from that year as well, from 1981, from maybe the August or something. So without further ado, and I hope this doesn't get blocked, I'm really, really looking forward to another live Duran Duran performance. I did actually react to, I can't think if it may have been Rio. I have reacted to live performance of Rio in around about the same time of year in 82. So, yep, so all that needs to be done now is to click play.
Good evening, everyone out there. Is there anyone out there?
Yep, I'm here. Sure what the studio version sounds like, album version sounds like, but I mean, this is pretty cool. This is really, really cool. I'm just loving just everything about this performance. It feels really polished, and you know, I'm assuming these guys were relatively new. Like I said, I'm not sure whether this was their first or second album, so but yeah, this is great. The guitarists as well. I was trying to think of the band members. I know there's Andy Taylor, Nick Rhodes, Simon Le Bon, Roger Taylor, I think that's on drums. And I can't think of the other guitarist. I'm going to try and think of that while this song's going, but I loved the intro. The intro was fantastic. Very sort of smooth guitar coming in, yeah, just really cool. Lovely rhythm guitar all the way through. fantastic voice. Brilliant. I really, really enjoyed that. That's Duran Duran and Anyone Out There from the Old Grey Whistle Test from, I think, August 1981. And what really kind of made me happy was to actually see the band performing like this. Simon Le Bon's voice is fantastic. Absolutely love his voice and his stage presence as well. But it doesn't detract from the other members of the band. And I think that's the really good thing about Duran Duran. You can single out any member of that band and look at their performances standing out. I think it's Nick Rhodes on keyboards. It's amazing because the keys are quite subtle throughout this song. So they kind of came in as like mood fillers, and then they drifted to the background. The guitar, the rhythm guitar, kept the whole pace of it going. A little bit of a drum salvo, some way through the song as well. But yeah, overall, there's nothing that could be faulted with his performance. Just really, really great. I've never ever seen or heard this track or seen it performed. And it really kind of whets my appetite to take a closer look at this album and maybe just take a look at their, closer look at their discography from that time to see if there's any previous albums. I can't even imagine there would be, because my first experience of Duran Duran was probably probably Planet Earth. I've never seen a video of Planet Earth, but I do remember the track being it was quite popular on radio back then. Didn't last that long, because I think debut singles, unless they hit number one, they're kind of like, oh, they're really good, you know, let's wait until the next one comes out. And I think until sort of Girls on Film were out of the way, then the phenomena of Duran Duran kind of really just went stratospheric in 82. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. I still can't think of the name of the other guitarist. Someone's going to tell me. Let's have a quick look at the lyrics. I think this song was like a bit of an angst type song about failed relationships, maybe. I wasn't listening too closely to the lyrics. I was kind of just absorbing the vibe of it. And sometimes, you know, you do that with songs and you're thinking, oh, no, actually, what was that about? It's good that you're able to absorb the vibes of the music and the vocal style and delivery, sometimes more so than the lyrics. Certain songs, the lyrics jump out at you as the main aspect. So, I never found out what made you leave. And nowadays, over just an hour to go, I tried to phone last night, but you never answered. Just left me ringing on the line, hanging on the telephone. Outside, is there anyone out there? Anyone else outside? Oh, outside, love. Is there anyone out there? Anyone else outside? So is this kind of like the relationship's failed? Could he ever be in love again? Is what maybe he's asking. Will he ever meet anyone else again? My face in the mirror shows the break in time, a crack in the ocean which does not align. I tried to sleep last night, but I've caught your dreaming about days we used to wander away. Outside, is there anyone out there? Anyone else outside? Oh, outside, love, is there anyone else out there? Anyone else outside? Yeah, it's quite, the lyrics of this are quite sad. He's not sure why she left. He's not sure what to do next in life. And he's quite unsure of himself. And I think, you know, when people break up, it's, you know, it seems like, you know, an investment. You've invested a lot, you know, you invest a lot of time into relationships when you think you really want to make them work. And, you know, when they go south, it's, you never quite know what to do with yourself for a while. And, you know, thank God, you know, if you've got friends, then they can usually bring you back to reality somehow. And some friends are very supportive. Some friends are brutally honest. And you kind of need a combination of most of those types of things to get you through these moments in life. Yeah, that's great. Let me just have a quick look at the... let's just have a look, see if there's any comments. Andy Taylor is one of the best guitarists. So yeah, we knew Andy Taylor was on it. Horribly underrated drummer. Yeah, I love the drumming. I'm sure that was Roger Taylor, yeah. Simon Le Bon, I don't know what that says. It's one of the best songs for bass to die for. I never noticed the bass. Maybe I should. Every element of their individual musicianship shines through. I did notice that. I remember watching this on telly and recording it on VHS tape, playing it endlessly until it wore out. I will be talking about this band until the day I die. Yeah, quite possibly. John Taylor? John's bass. Is that John Taylor? John. Is that Andy Taylor? Nick? Roger Taylor? John Taylor? Has to be John Taylor, doesn't it? Yeah. Duran Duran's early albums were characterized by a mood created by the synths and use of electronic instrumentation sequences. It's not something I know too much about. Brilliant, great examples of songs like Anyone Out There, Sound of Thunder, Night Boat, New Religion. So yeah, I mean, people are really picking up on the vibe of this song and the overall great musicianship. So yeah, do you know what? Join me in the comments below. Please tell me what you think of this, and definitely if you can recommend any other tracks off this album, I will endeavour to listen to them and react to them. This was a really, really good song, and it's lovely to see a live performance. So until next time, take care of yourselves, have a great day, have a great week ahead, and I will speak to you soon.